So older cats like Big Chivo come on here because I blocked them and he got butt hurt probably. But you know, I got some ethic, man. I got to conduct myself like a man and lead by example. You know, Vatos like that and other cats, they get lost in that whole YouTube bullshit. But real motherfuckers like this come on here just to chop up for a minute. We got Boyo in the fucking house. It's a fucking honor when he comes on here.